To attach this granny square together, we are going to put them wrong side out. We take the yarn, make slip knot, and we are going to put together loops, but the first one, not the middle one. We have have two loops, and this have two loops, and we are going to put together first loop and the last one. So middle loops we don't touch, and we are going to start here. Chain, okay, and now the first loop and the last one, slip stitch, but not too tight, not too loose first and last loop, slip stitch, 1, 2, slip stitch. Not going okay again. Slip stitch. And continue like this to the end. I finish. And this is how it looks like. And for this project we are going to make shawl, but you can use this granny squares for anything you like, blanket, pillow, poncho, whatever. This is very versatile, this is perfect, and you can choose any color you like. So I'm going to alternate my flower, because each flower I make different color, and I'm gonna continue to put together my squares. I will see you after. So I finish to put together all my granny squares, and as you see, I have 3 different colors of flowers. I put together, I have 9 squares together, and to finish this scarf I'm going to do, I attach my yarn here, I make double crochet, now 3 double crochet in this space, 1 chain, 3 double crochet, 1 chain, and I'm going to do it all around the scarf. And here, three double crochet, one chain, three double crochet, one chain, and continue around. And when you reach in a corner, you put three double crochet, three chain, three double crochet. And I will meet you after when we finish. And you can have this scarf like it is, or I'm going to attach fringes on the sides. So I cut the string same length, and I'm going to attach them on the end on one side in this chain one space, and also on the other side. I take three of them, three strings, and like this. I'm gonna continue.